The Prime Minister has now struck a real deal to get a vaccine to millions of Australians quickly when one is finally developed. And he hopes that could be early next year. Here's our political editor, Peter Van Onselen.
After last month's premature announcement...
Oh, it's tremendous to be here partnering with AstraZeneca today.
Today came the real thing.
Another significant step to protect the health of Australians against the coronavirus pandemic.
This is what the Prime Minister told Australians he'd done three weeks ago.
The Prime Minister touching down in Canberra this morning before heading to Parliament House to join his Health Minister and Health Secretary for the big announcement.
Australia needs some hope today, and particularly in Victoria they need some hope today.
Under a deal worth $1.7 billion, Australia will have access to over 80 million doses of the Oxford vaccine, as well as the vaccine still under development by the University of Queensland.
That is giving us a sovereign capacity to get Australians what they will need should both of those vaccines prove successful.
33.8 million vaccine doses through the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine and 51 million doses through the University of Queensland.
We welcome the fact that there is now an agreement for Australia. Australia joins the long list of countries that have agreements.
In an agreement with CSL, the vaccine will be manufactured right here in Australia.
It's a sovereign vaccine plan.
With millions of doses available as early as January and February next year.
The timelines are that both vaccines will be ready in the beginning to the middle of next year.
If the trial proves successful.
We're still waiting for the phase three trials, but this gives us very quick access to an onshore production.
Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.